by God to witness and bless the reaffirmation of the marriage covenant, which was established by God, who created us male and female for each other. With his presence and power, Jesus graced the wedding at Cana of Galilee, and in his sacrificial love gave us the example for the love of husband and wife. And Ed and Debbie will now share their vows to one another. You go first.
I hope you brought it.
I did, I made sure that you
What do you do?
It's one of your glasses.
I can't read.
It was boxed. That's for